Well, I heard that Elmore James actually, I don't know if it's true, because, somebody told me that Elmore James, he was blind and he was alone at the studio one winter night in Chicago, and he went out and he had no keys to go back inside, and so he was locked outside there in the inner yard, so he was frozen to death there. But well, I don't know, I haven't checked this story, but it's a tragical story, and well, suits very well with a fate of a blues legend. But anyway, this is one of her most famous songs.